Hello everybody and welcome. In this video, we're going to show you how to use the oxalic acid vaporizer against Varroa mites. This model features the unique temperature control. For the treatment, we'll need Oxalika Premium, the oxalic acid vaporizer, a protective suit, a full face respirator mask, or possibly a respirator mask with protection glasses, protective gloves, a brush, and of course, APB Oxal. Let's connect the clamps to the car battery. After that, let's wait for 3 minutes. This is the time the oxalic acid vaporizer takes to heat up to the perfect temperature. Now you're ready to start. Put 2 grams of oxalic acid inside the heating plate and quickly insert the vaporizer inside the beehive. Close the entrance with a wet cloth so the smoke won't come out. If you use 2 grams of oxalic acid, wait 1 minute 30 seconds. If you use 1 gram, wait 40 seconds. There's no need to cool it down between treatments. In the meantime, while you're waiting, just prepare a spoon of oxalic acid. Remove the vaporizer from the beehive and use the brush to clean it up. Take the spoon you prepared, put it inside the heating plate and quickly insert again the vaporizer inside the beehive and close the entrance with a wet cloth. Let's repeat the operation and remove the vaporizer from the beehive. Brush it, put the 2 grams inside the heating plate and insert the vaporizer inside the beehive. Close the entrance. This is the fastest vaporizer of its kind. As you can see, the procedure is very fast and simple. This is thanks to the autonomous temperature control. On your last treatment, remove the vaporizer from the beehive. Brush it. Detach the battery clamps from the battery. And cool the vaporizer in the water. As soon as the vaporizer will be cold, clean it with a cloth. The treatment is now finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.